you, that's Justin on the fiddle.
And they wrote the song.